Okay, so when I'm trying to take a footage of a bird using this telephoto lens, the trick is for me to just focus on the tree, because sometimes if I'm going to focus right away on the branch, it would there's some kind of a struggle for the lens to focus. So what happened is, what I'm doing is, I first try to focus on the bigger part of the tree, which is easier, like this one. And then I will trace from here. I'm going to trace the branch that is where the bird is hanging on. Oh, I miss it. So see, this is already out of focus. So I need to retrace back again and go to that branch of the tree, of the trunk of the tree, right here. Now focus. And then from here, I'm going back to where the bird is supposed to be hanging or standing. But this time there's no bird, but the thing is, bird or no bird, the bokeh effect is really amazing. You can see the surroundings are really blurred, isolating these branches of the tree, making creating a wonderful effect that mesmerizes the eyes. Wow, look at that. Tree branch is sharp, acceptably sharp. The background is just disappearing. Look at this moose. Wow. Prominent.